Zhang Yu, my son.
My apologies for the interruption.
What is it, Zhao Huang? That is quite a grip you have there, my child. Could it be? Was there any sign of the infant's mother?
No. He was just left alone on the temple steps.
In that case, it is up to us to care for him.
Yes, Master.
From now on, he shall be known to all as White. Have Zhang Yang prepare a bath for White.
As you take your first steps in life without fear, your lessons will teach you that fear becomes courage, and with courage comes wisdom. Behold, White, your future has been written. Your teachings of life and Kung Fu have begun. You shall learn with your mind and body, but take heed any interruption of the heart. So it was written that the earth shook violently. All was destroyed, and those at fault were punished for taking what was not of their own. For we are the caretakers. It is said that one day a descendant of Wang Du, guardian of the sacred Chen Ruzik statue, protector of the monasteries, will rebirth. All those who try to stop him will pay dearly. Come, White, for it is time. This staff is for you. With it, you shall learn balance, coordination, and most of all, hand and eye control. You will absorb all that is said and shown to you through our teachings. This will strengthen you of mind and body. Harness the energy. Each moment creates the next. In times of weakness, you will draw strength and wisdom to be as one with all things created. You will encounter much hindrance throughout your journey, and the time will arrive when the forces descend upon you. If you cannot find your answers, create them. You will call upon yourself to defeat many. Control what you think for it will control what you do. Your eyes will not deceive you as you climb to reach your destiny, for before you will stand a mighty force. Beyond this stands the forces behind the force. To reach the top, you must move the mountain.
Master Tenzin wants to see you in the kitchen.
So, Master is finally replacing you with someone who can actually cook.
Oh, what? Anil will take your place. You go. I'll wait for him.
Thanks, Sierra.
Ah, Anil. That was quick. Thank you.
Speak to me, Master.
I have something important to discuss. But first, well, come. Simple new recipe. Taste. Three spices. Name them.
Cayenne pepper.
Correct.
Salt.
Salt is a mineral. Spices.
Ginger.
Correct. One remains.
Black pepper?
Correct. Well done, Sierra. You can come in now.
My apologies, Master.
My apologies as well, Master.
I need to speak privately with White.
Of course.
Master, how did you know?
Eyes are not here. Eyes are here. It is time you know the truth. Many temples across the land have had sacred and precious statues stolen lately. Do you recall my teachings of our most important deity?
Yes, Master. It is the protector of all monasteries against earthquakes and fires.
It is good to see that you have not been distracted like the others. As you know, the Chenrezig statue was stolen from the tomb of Wang Du, and what followed was the destruction of the temple. You see, White, many years later, a guilt-ridden monk on his deathbed admitted to the theft of the Chenrezig statue and disclosed its location. What was originally written was left unaltered so as to keep its whereabouts hidden to all, except the caretakers, of which I am one. When I'm no longer able, this duty will become yours.
So that means we're...
Yes. We are in possession of the Chenrezig.
Why would something of such significance be in a plain view?
Only a few know the truth behind the Chenrezig. But back to the task at hand. What is puzzling is those intruders seem to walk in and out, taking anything at will.
But how?
I do not know. But all our statues are at risk. Life can move on without many of them, but our destiny will be compromised without the Chenrezig statue.
I was just thinking. No one knows the Chenrezig statue was recovered.
Correct.
Then why steal something that is not meant to exist? And if those intruders know it exists, how do they find out?
If we understood the question, then the answers will come.
So what do we do now?
I have taken steps to improve our temple security. We had extra cameras placed around the temple grounds.
Very good.
So did you get a feel for the place?
Sure did. All good. So what you read?
Just an old journal.
Didn't know you read, boss. Interesting. You're some famous author or something?
No. It's the memoirs of a humble monk. His only outlet for his guilt was through his pen.
So why the interest?
You'll find out soon enough.
So we still on for tonight? 9 o'clock?
Lewis?
We've added an extra 2 cameras to the museum building.
How do you know that?
Well, when I initially hacked into the system, there were 6 on screen. Now there's 8.
Is this going to be a problem?
No, Mr. K. It's just more eyes for us.
Perfect. We're on.
How much longer?
Check this out, Mr. K. This is what the temple monitors see.
Right.
This is real time.
I don't know how you do it. You? You're a genius.
I still vividly remember the day when White was left on our temple steps. And then, 10 years later, you arrive in our temple. It still feels like yesterday to me. I knew then that your bond with him would be very strong.
He is very special, Master.
All that is said with words cannot be fulfilled without the heart. All will be revealed when the time is right. And now, I will accompany you back to your room.
Master, that is not necessary.
Would you keep all these stars to yourself?
No, they are for all to admire.
Are you in position? Are you in position?
Check.
All clear. Make your way to the main steps.
On our way.
sound the alarm.
You guys have exactly 2 minutes to get inside that building before he gets back.
What's he doing? Tell him I only want the Chenrezig statue.
Mr. K says to leave their statues. He only wants the Chenrezig statue.
Tell him to empty the bag, pick up the Chenrezig statue and get back here. Now!
Dante. Dante!
What?
Mr. K says to leave those statues. He only wants the Chenrezig, okay?
Just one. It's crazy. Are you deaf? I said pick up the Chenrezig statue and get the hell out of there! Did you hear me? I said pick up the statue and get back here now! Understand? That's how you do it. Clear. Same exit as entry.
Okay. On our way.
On their way back, Mr. K.
Well, we better have a drink then. Cover.
Thanks, boss.
To us.
To us.
To us.
Do you need me for anything else, Mr. K? Kind of promised my mom I'd take her out to dinner for her birthday.
Your mother. You know, here. Dinner's on me.
Thanks, Mr. K.
Well done.
Thanks.
Another one?
Sure.
Why, you seem distant.
No, I'm fine. Tell me, how's your training going?
Typical White, putting others before himself.
Come on, let's practice. Show me what you got.
Chenrezig. Sierra, it's a Chenrezig. Release the girl!
I don't think so, monk man.
Stop. Did you hear something?
No.
That sounds like Master.
Grab the statue. Take the girl to the van.
No!
Come on, let's go. Someone's coming.
They have Sierra.
Sierra! Stay with Master. Stop!
Don't come any closer!
Come on, let's go!
Please, let the girl go.
Just back off! I said back off! Go, go, go!
Nice pajamas.
Master.
White. They have the Chenrezig.
Yes, Master.
but to have Sierra.
You must retrieve it. You must. You must. It is the protector of the temple, and you are the protector of the Chenrezig. You must retrieve it and Sierra back to the temple.
I will, Master.
White, take my medallion.
But it's...
Do as I say. Join with yours. And once united, all will be as one.
I promise you, Master, I will get Sierra and the statue.
White, stop! Come back!
Check. See who it is. Well?
It's a van, boss.
Storeroom.
What do you mean, they?
We needed to get out. We took care of the old man. This one monk just wouldn't give up.
And what were you doing this whole time?
Well, I had the girl, boss.
Shit! Can anyone else identify you?
No, boss.
What about the old man? Is he dead?
We didn't exactly hang around to find out.
It's what I want. In that bag.
Yes, boss.
What? It's me, Jem Yang. You took off so quickly, I was worried. I've been searching for you all night.
The anger has blinded me.
It's known that you and the master share a bond beyond that of the student teacher. Come, we must return to the temple. The police need to hear a description of the men you saw.
No. I must fulfill my promise.
I understand your feelings. Many eyes are better than two. Come on, you'll really help the police with their investigation.
I don't have time.
Don't count time. Make time count.
That's something Master Tenzin would say.
Well, then come. Drink this.
Thank you. Jamyang, turn right, quick, turn right.
What is it?
The van from last night just passed us.
Really?
Yes, yes, I'm positive.
What, are you blind?
Where did they go? There it is. Just here. Park, just here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Go back to the temple.
But what?
Please, go back to the temple. Go.
Van. You deaf? I said get off the van.
You. Where's the girl in the statue?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I said, where's the girl in the statue? Where are they?
In a warehouse. Over the hills. You can't miss it. The one with the big cranes. He knows where the girl and the statue are.
Who knows? What are you talking about?
The monk. The monk, he knows.
What monk?
The monk from last night, he knows.
Shit. Where are you?
I'm at the Minimar. Of Frisian.
Just hang tight. I'll send some boys around.
What's up?
Victor's hurt. You two go and pick him up. He's at the mini-mart on Regent.
What do you mean hurt? What
happened? Just go! You two get in the car. From last night, I'll tell you about. He's on his way here.
What are you talking about?
He ran into Victor.
What?
Apparently Victor's beat up pretty bad.
Ah, morons! Gather the men. I want him stopped!
I'm already on it.
I don't want any more loose ends. Do you understand?
Painkillers kicked in yet?
Shut up! That's him! That's him! That's him! That's the monk! Get him! Get him!
You ain't so tough now.
Come on, do it. Come on.
Damn, got who got in there.
Took out Zeke and Junior.
He's good. He's fast. Get him.
Get him!
Harness the energy. Each moment creates the next.
Master.
We've got a bit of a problem.
What do you mean, problem?
Dante just said that all the men are down, that some kung fu freak took them all out, and he's headed this way.
He? One monk. One monk took out all my men! This guy is pissing me off! Bring that bitch to me now. Now. Hanapan. Yeah, there's some monk on his way here. Get out to the perimeter and stop him. Please.
Yourself.
I don't think I'll ever get the pleasure. What I want to know, what does a monk want with you?
evil seems conquered. To reach the top, you must move the mountain.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Good, this kung fu man of yours. I'll give him that.
Why? Is he here?
Unfortunately, he is.
Let me go, please.
Nah. You know, a little bit of fun first. Are the men in position?
Yeah, they're ready.
Let's see if he can kung fu his way out of this one.
All I want is the girl in the statue.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't ever like to ask twice.
Ha 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 ha
One cannot choose how one dies, only how one lives.
Sit. Go and see what's going on down there.
Nassara twins. And Bobby Wolf. They're both down.
He may be one man. At least he fights his own battles.
Yeah, well, if all else fails,
a coward's way.
This coward for you. Now shut up! Bitch.
You must be pretty good to get this far.
I had a good teacher. Now, the girl and a statue, where are they?
There's no way to say hello.
So, this is how you would like me to introduce myself?
You know it's a statue he's after.
Well, I didn't think it was your pretty little face he was trying to save.
He's just doing what he has to do.
Why is the statue so important to him?
Even if I knew, I wouldn't tell you.
Boss, he's down, Steve.
Shut, shut, shut!
Look, don't worry. I'll take care of him.
You better. You go out there and you finish him, and you prove to me you're worth all that money that I pay you. And you let him know, if he gets past you, that this bitch dies! Shut up! As I said, if he gets past Carver, you're dead.
I'm here for the girl and the statue.
Only one way in.
And that's through you?
Oh, yeah. And if by some unbelievable chance you make it past me, my boss said to tell you, the girl dies. So give it your best shot.
I only need one.
Belongs to the temple, and it is the temple I will return it to.
It's mine! Well, you've got a decision to make then, don't you? Is that statue worth more than the life of this bitch?
Tell me, how did you know where the possession of the real Chenrezig statue?
Memoirs of a guilt-ridden monk. Tell me! Hello! Well, it's decision time!
Now let's look at this from my position. Yesterday, I didn't know who you or any of your men were. Yet today, I alone stand here in front of you, leaving you all by yourself. If I were you, I would be asking myself, how is all this going to end? Release the girl!
Do you know how much you've cost me? I put everything into getting that statue! Everything! Now you have what I want.
It was never yours to take.
It was mine! It was mine!
He's telling the truth. You can never possess the power of a statue.
There has to be a way!
It can only be with written.
You? If I can't have it, no one's gonna have it.
Yes, Sierra, it's me.
What? I need...
What, Sierra? What do you need?
I need you.
You need me. I need you too.
I need you to get me an aspirin.
All those who have protected and befallen me.
When I'm no longer able, this duty will become yours.
Will be revealed when the time is right.
All will be as one.
Master. You're alive.
You're very observant, White. It was clearly not my time.
Master, I have done all you asked of me.
I know, White. And for that, we are all grateful.
Master, the answer to my question.
Go, White, and enjoy the beauty that is around us.